The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Kurt White from Japan. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Kurt Black.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
They are ready for battle.
Accompanied by Garrett from out of this world, Earl.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And the champion in action here tonight with at least one less thing to worry about.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper gone. This could be it.
Oh, man, there's no...
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Chest.
Close fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Able to reverse that one. Delivers the bulldog.
She's all tangled up.
DDT. She scurries out of there. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Wants her set up in the corner. Oh, look at this, arm wrap. Looking for a back kick. Someone call a dentist.
She was clearly waiting for that.
A showstopper.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. And this one might be headed ringside. Things taking a turn for her now. Ah, oh, look at this. Hairball neck slam.
Two.
Insulting.
As the arm bar stretch in. Oh.
Reversal there.
look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner,